back to another video. So in today's video, I will be sharing you guys tea on the Molten Mines update coming to Overlook Bay next month. But before we get into it, be sure to subscribe to my channel, turn on those post notifications, and give this video a big thumbs up to be part of the Rainbow Fam. And now, let's begin. We are seeing all the tea on their Twitter at WonderworksRB. Link to their Twitter will be listed in my description as always. Now, let me show you some of the tea. So, they posted this on April 11th, and they said, "Deep under the city of Overlook Bay lies a molten core. Only the bravest of adventurers will have the courage to explore. Treasures and adventures beyond our wildest dreams await. Do you have what it takes to explore the molten mines?" And also, it is built by the talented at Holiday Pawner. Link to their Twitter will be in my description. So, I'm just gonna play a little clip of showing you guys all the pictures. There's no audio in it, but it's just the pictures a bit more close by. You can also check it out on their Twitter. Link to their Twitter in the description, like I said before. So, yeah, let's move on. Okay, so they posted this literally on the same day. They said, "Molten Mines will arrive in Overlook Bay at the beginning of May." So, guys, do you know what this means? It is coming literally next month. That's like 15 days away from here, and we're so nearby to this update. So, yeah, moving on. So they said on April 13th that the Molten Mine update in Overlook Bay is going to add a bunch of new stuff. We're talking a new area, new tool type, new mining pass, new gameplay, and new pets. Like this tweet if you want some tea. That's right, guys. There are so many new components into the game with this update. We have a new area, a new tool type, a new mining pass, new gameplay, and new pets. That's crazy. We're actually about to see a new pet very soon, like just in a second or two. But let's move on. Okay, guys, here it is. They posted this on April 14th. They said, "Crystal crab, crystal crab, crystal crab. This little cutie will be one of the new pets coming with Overlook Bay's Molten Mines update." This cutie was concepted by the talented @mundusbri. Link to their Twitter will be listed in my description. So, yeah. This is so adorable, you guys. Look at the, like, little jewels. And if I just zoom in here, oh my god. So colorful and vibrant. And we're not actually seeing the whole of it, actually. As you can probably tell, there's still part of it left. But anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye!
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.